Βρισκόμαστε στα Μύτια, στην Εκκλησία του Αγίου Γεωργίου, παρέα με τη Μαρία Κοτοπούλου και τον Κώστα Μητούλη. Μαρία, πώς σου φαίνεται η σημερινή βραδιά?
Σήμερα είμαστε εδώ για 48 years με το Youth. Έχουμε πέρασει τόσο πολλά. Έχουμε πάει από να μην έχουμε με τίποτα και να έχουμε τόσα παιδιά, να συμμαζευτούμε σήμερα, να χορέψουμε για όλο τον κόσμο. Έφεραμε πίσω και το Χρήστο το Τσέκαρη. Ήταν τόσο πολύ σημαντικό που ήρθε πίσω, γιατί αρχίσαμε το Τσέκαρη. Και να τελειώσουμε το Τσέκαρη είναι το καταπληκτικό το πράγμα. Ειλικρινά από την καρδιά μου, το λέω ευχαριστώ Τσέκαρη. Thank you so, so much. I don't think we can thank you anymore for bringing us together and for even making us look good. And it's a lot. And just for everyone's support tonight, 40 years is a big milestone for us. And I just think, just want to thank everybody from the bottom of my heart. It's a great, great dance. I'm so happy that this Panagiri kicked it off.
Θα ήθελα να σας πω για το scholarship που σήμερα είχαμε την ευκαιρία να δώσουμε 4 scholarships σε παιδιά δικά μας από την νεολαία. Το scholarship άρχισε το 1973 και λέγεται το Effie Flamos Memorial Scholarship. Η Effie Flamos ήταν μέλη του συλλόγου μας και θέλαμε έτσι να κάνουμε υποτροφία ξανά και φέτος. Και ευτυχώς είχαμε την ευκαιρία να δώσουμε σε 4 παιδιά, την Ιωάννα Γιάντσου, τον Χρήστο Γιάντσο, τον Μάθιου Χριστοφίδης και την Angelica Klingos. Ευχόμαστε κάθε χρόνο να δίνουμε περισσότερα scholarships και events σαν τον χορό, σαν το πανηγύρι μας απόψε, μας βοηθάνε να κάνουμε αυτό το όνειρό μας.
I'm very, very happy everybody turned out tonight. The Pan Macedonian Society is a society that keeps up with the traditions and also is a philanthropic organization. We have the Pablos Melas, the Amalia, and the Youth of Alexander the Great, Tmimata. We're very proud that everybody came tonight. Everybody's having a wonderful, wonderful time.
We are here with Ioana Yantos. Ioana, how do you feel about the scholarship?
I'm very grateful that I got it. I am a neuroscientist. I'm a neuroscience major going to Temple, and it's going to really help me continue like my career. I'm really thankful that the Macedonians gave it to me. They've really grown me up as a person, and I've done so much with the group that it, like, just having something given back to me, and like, it feels great.
It's very exciting. It's going towards my tuition at Lehigh University. I've been dancing with the Macedonians for 4 years, so it's nice to see that the program is not only continuing but growing with more scholarships.
I love being a part of the Macedonian group. It's such a great group of people to be with. You really get to embrace your culture and keep it alive. You learn about all these dances, you get to perform them, and it's just a great group to be a part of. By getting this gift, it really shows that the organization is alive. It really cares about all the youth, and it really wants to bring them together and to celebrate our culture.
I was so excited and just shocked really about it, because that's all I wanted. I just wanted something to help me out with school, and just everything. School is so important these days, and it's just so expensive at the same time, and you just want the best for yourself and for your parents too, because they're the ones that are really putting into your education.